In today's video, I want to try something new and show you that casual matches of Akuma with a new twist. This time, with little practice, we are going in with a certain amount of sets and then taking breaks before the next video. And what that means is, between the next video, I'm going to train, practice, look into the character, so when we come back, I may be better or I may be worse. Am I going to be able to figure out this character? Let's jump right into this.
There really isn't, bro. That shouldn't be happening.
The pleasure is mine.
Miss Sultz, round one. Fight!
Yeah, but she won it.
Let us begin. Round one.
That was really scrubby of me.
I don't know what to do when I'm turning.
Are we serious right now? Gosh, I thought I pressed him, sorry. Alright, Julie. Let's go. Akuma, win! Oh. I'll do a best two out of three every time. Oh. Did he really just try and do that to me? That's crazy. I don't even know what to say when they be doing stuff like this, bro. In casual matches too, like, Be so for real. It's not even ranked. Ready yourself. Round one. I need to lock in. No, it whiffed. Okay.
Sacrifice yourself to the Satsui no Hano. Round two. Fight.
Oh, that's unfortunate. That would have been sick if I finished it like that. What am I doing? I could have won that. That's so crazy. I guess my DP isn't invincible. I need to have meter for it. Oh. Wow, dude. What is up with these dudes just running? That is so lame.
Right.
was the biggest sell of today. That was the biggest sell. Oh. I literally sold that. That's so unfortunate. Wow, that has a crazy hitbox. I did sell it on a sale, and that's crazy. That was so free. What? Oh my gosh. Man, I'm still kind of salty about that last one.
So, what do we think? Is my Akuma actually worth using a bit more? Or is my Akuma washed up? Let me know in the comments below by saying Akuma is washed or Akuma is solid. I will see you guys in the next video.